to Villa Park to watch the last game of the season. I'm sitting in the most expensive seats in the ground today. And if you want to see how they look and the view and everything, come along and you'll see. So it's last game of the season, Villa versus Norwich. It's going to be a good game. Norwich are the champions. We're going to rest. Hopefully we're going to rest McGinn, rest Jack for the playoff games. The playoffs is obviously next week. But yeah, we play Norwich today and hopefully we can get the 3 points. Are the most expensive seats because you get like a 4-course meal and like an actual restaurant as well. Yeah, people who do this every game are loving it. They're living the life, definitely. Have just came and given me a blanket to wear. That, you know, that's so nice of them. No, I didn't even say I was cold or nothing. I think they just saw me and realised I was cold. And yeah, thank you very much if you watch this. great first half. We've done so well, considering we ain't got Grealish, Mings, McGinn, Tammy. None of them guys on that pitch. You know, Lansbury, Whelan, the whole team, they're actually doing well against the champions, Norwich. Here with Villa Legends, here.
How are you doing?
Yeah.
You okay?
We know, we keep seeing him, but we keep seeing
aren't
on, the, on there.
Yeah, I think I need to join you with commentary.
Do you want Ruby back?
No, listen, you two
got Ruby and Millie in this picture.
Thank you.
Norwich beat us 2-1. We did so well, we dominated most of the game. But yeah, without our main players, I think we did really well. Lansbury, Whelan, Green, the whole team actually, they just really did really well. So yeah, fair play to them, not the winner. And I'll see you guys next week. I hope you enjoyed the vlog.